Welcome back to Kelly Family Adventures. My name's Sarah and I will be taking you on the tour on the rock factory. We've just made our own rock, so we had to put the film in. But I think Harley's enjoyed it. Have you enjoyed it?
Look at my rock.
It's a bit fat in the middle.
Well, you know, it's all about the girth.
Get on. We're just going to watch them roll this rock, making the word holiday. So, let's watch them find out. Guy there, who's in front of me, it was his grandfather that owned the rock factory. And he is 78 years old.
Got my rock.
Oh, no. So
I need you to get here. Once we get out of here, I'll do it because I need a signal. I've got no data with cameraman.
Yeah, I can't get a signal.
Hello.
I
can't either.
That then goes in the scrap boxes that you can buy in the shop.
What? You can buy that?
Yeah.
Oh.
All the ends.
Yeah.
They sell them in big bags, cheap.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Wow, have a look there. Bit of an old cooking machine, isn't it?
It's what they still use every day.
Wow.
See all these scrappy bits?
Yeah.
They're plastered, no good. So they're going like cold rock ends.
Alright, okay. Wow.
Thank you.
coral.
Oh, okay.
Same as us, once it's coral, it's
solid. Never ending, doesn't it?
I know.
Still going. Your rock tastes lovely. Do you know why? Because you made it. Hey?
No.
Yeah?
No,
you did make
I
it.
Made it.
No, you made it. You rolled it. You're kidding you?
I made it.
Did you have some sweets?
Must be nearly all gone. What's that? You want a biscuit, not fish. Yeah.
Water.
Now I want the brown one.
I don't know. Hey John, I see a version of you. Are these biscuits nice, eh?
Wow.
Charlie, you're spilling your water. You want a cloth?
Holly,
you can't take water through there. Holly, go back through there and put your cup in the bin.
James,
that's what we
found
out last week. I did. John, watch that, because Holly just spilled some water. I tried to stick his rock in his cup at the same time. You are a donut, aren't you? Hey? This is the packing room. Holly, I found the chocolate room. It's a bit noisy in here. Let's watch to see what this is going to do. Oh wow, that's a bit of a big egg.
Oh,
sure. I think that's where they make the chocolate lolly, isn't it? Do you want to go make the chocolate lolly? I've already bought it. What are you having on your lolly?
Crinkles!
Wait for me!
That is chocolate in the lolly! This is what I'm doing! I'm not doing my chocolate lolly!
Yours then. Okay. Eh? What?
Good.
We gotta wait. What about this? Are you going into bed on the half a mile?
I'm going to get out. Yeah, I'm going to
I know we're just sticking on. Grab your brother's size. Who do you want, Smarties, then? Here. They're yours.
Right,
you can stand there. Here. Sorry.
Now put them on. Where you want them.
All right, here. You need some on the bottom too.
Yep. Molly, leave it. Do you want me to crochet it down for
yes,
you?
Yes, please.
And then you can pop your name on it for me. Okay. Then I'm going to put them in a big freezer.
What's your name?
For a few minutes. Just let the chocolate stand. Quite warm and stuff.
Yeah.
So you go and watch the guys and I'll come find you anyway then.
Okay.
Can I help you?
It's not easy to write on them, is it? You pick the hardest bit, really.
Holly, all right. You need an E and a Y.
Holly.
And Lainey.
Right, we're going to leave the lady for a few minutes. She's going to stick it in the you
That's not good. It's a bit noisy in here, so I'm not really talking much because I don't think you'd be able to hear me. I believe these are chocolate sweets. So you're on the other side. You got the treat. To go from here onto a conveyor belt up to there, get dropped from that pin up there, and then they'll wave into the individual parts that you might be able to see, and they're dropped down into like a weighing thing from here, and from there that's when they get packaged. And then sent it to convey about to check their weight, make sure that they're all alright. If there is any defects on them or not the right weight, they drop down into that blue box there. But other than that, they carry on, and then the two ladies over there, they pack them then into the box so they can be stripped out. A lady here making chocolate. I'm going to have a look in the shop. See what we can buy in the shop. So I know that they do the bits of the rock they can't use. They sell them, so we're going to have a look to see how cheap they are in there. Yeah, you'd have to change the battery. This battery's going dead. It's only on 11%.
I'll buy another one. Oh, I want to film in the shop.
I want to film in the shop.
No, I'm going to the shop. Put my pen.
Okay. Over there. I've never seen so many blue rocks in my life, but...
Jack Blue Rock? Black Jack?
Soft Rock? I like Soft Rock. I love Dad, I love Mum. Strawberry Chubby. Biscuits. Sausage, chips and beans.
Fruit basket.
Fruit. Three and a half with a lolly.
Thank you.
fudging it.
Did you get your lollipop, boys?
Yeah.
Have a look at yours, then.
Carrots.
Wow. Carrots. Oh! Sarah, your nugget.
I never get time to eat it because it always works.
Fudge. And it's a bowl.
Oh, there
are
bags of
mish things. Yeah, these are a quid. Oh, seven. Coconut ice.
How much is that?
Don't say. Boys, you're not having toys.
£1.50 each.
Yeah,
£3 for a price of two.
You don't,
sir?
I don't really eat it that much. You do that, don't you? Or the Sam does.
Hey, Sam. Take some back for us.
Yeah, yeah.
It's 3 for 2, so...
Look, I'll put it back, then.
This one.
Wow.
We've got chocolate in here.
Up there? Well, we've got to go get Auntie Katie from there, haven't we?
Wipe it out.
No, we're
going
to the jungle one.
I'm not going to eat it all, though, am I?
Wait.
Salmon jelly, man, though.
No.
I found that one.
Put it down. Lenny. Oh, that was yours.
You bet that one. You keep that one.
Hello.
Yeah, alright. Well done for learning, though.
Sarah, get me that.
Alright.
For Katie. Thanks for looking after the dog.
Where did you do that?
Give it to Lauren, yeah.
Sit down. They've got to share it.
Well, everyone, that was John Bull's Rock Factory Toast. Thanks for coming along with us. We'll see you again shortly. Oh, see you later, mate.